Okay, here's an update on sixth order for Skip 01 and some other people that wanted to see where it was at. The port is not dialed in yet. It's still way too large. But we're going to do a test. Clamped power right now is 1,496 watts, rising to 3.06 ohms, was it? Rising to 3.06 ohms from a half ohm load. So 1,500 watt burp, four XFL-15s in a sixth order. Front port still needs dialed in. Here.
Good.
12.6 up here. Good. Okay. Got it. Shit, how do you cut it?